SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to create a screen time passcode on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you're setting up an iPhone for a child or for someone else for whom you would like to block some settings, then screen time is a great solution. If you would like to prevent that person from being able to change your settings, then you probably want to set up a screen time passcode as well. You can do this by opening the Settings app, scrolling down, and selecting Screen Time. Then you can scroll down again and choose the Lock Screen Time Settings option. Now you just need to type in the passcode that you want to use, and then you can re-enter that passcode to confirm it. And that's going to bring up this Screen Time Passcode recovery screen where you can enter your Apple ID and your password, and then you can tap OK. If you don't want to use the Screen Time Passcode recovery, then you can just tap Cancel, and you'll get this little pop-up that asks you if you're sure that you don't want to use your Apple ID to reset the passcode. And now the Screen Time Passcode is set, so if you want to change it or turn it off, you can just tap this Change Screen Time Passcode button, and you'll be able to choose the option that you would like to use.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.